Mom, it's me, Jocelyn, aka Queen of Hearts, and today I am bringing you a video with a special guest. This is my cousin Alyssa.
Hello.
And we will be doing a challenge we came up with all on our own. It's very, very simple. You basically have to guess the scent of the lotion and or candle. So I'm going to make her guess first because I can.
Because it's your scents and I don't know them.
Okay. So I'm going to do what
Are you like a bird?
Okay. Yes. All right.
Yes.
I love this one. This is my personal favorite. I've had this for ages, but I haven't used it in a while, so I don't remember what it smells like. This is it. Ew. Hold on. It's like crusty. Okay, that's
disgusting.
Oh,
and we mentioned before that, my eyes are so closed. We only get one guess, so we don't hold up the whole video.
Okay. She's smart. All right. Yeah. Just move away. Where is it?
Is that like a fruity one?
Mm-hmm.
Is it like
mango?
Yes, that's right.
Really? You got it. You got it. Type mango. Chill. Oh my god. She got one for the first time in life.
Yes.
All right. So your turn to choose for me.
Ready?
I think. Wait. What? I think we're each gonna do four each.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. We have a little more than eight though.
Exactly.
Coughing position. Okay. This is what she's going to be swallowing.
I don't want to look at my eyes.
Okay,
hang on, I'm preparing it. Okay.
Oh my god, I know
what
this
is. What is it?
It's like the second one in the line of like the Forever Red. But I don't know what it's called. It's like midnight something?
Yeah. Midnight? Forever Midnight.
Oh! Yeah! I know my lotions even though I haven't used that yet.
Ooh, can I?
Sure.
It does smell good.
It's like it's a butter instead of a lotion. Oh. So it's like thicker, but it's so amazing. I haven't used it.
It's a cream.
Oops. Oh, I have a body butter version of it than somewhere in my house. But this is the first one. And that's how I knew, because they're very similar. Okay. You can smell the bottle, all right? We're gonna do.
Okay.
You now, and we're gonna do.
My eyes are closed.
This one.
What?
I almost killed my laptop with it. All right, so this is what it is. Okay. So, ignore the outside chatter.
It's brothers. Oh, that's one bit. Mm-hmm. Is it like cinnamon or something? Oh. Oh no.
It's good, isn't it?
I don't know.
Can you give up? Oh,
that one is.
Like coconut? No! I you were close in the syllables.
Are you cinnamon.
It's mint chocolate. Like when you said coconut, I thought you were saying cocoa. I was going to be like, yeah! And then you said
coconut.
No. But this is the only one I've actually. Well, I've used that one once, but that was a while ago. This is the one I use the most. Alright, your turn.
Okay, close your eyes, sweetie. I can't even snap because my fingers are so lotiony. Okay, let's go.
Okay,
showing the camera.
Boy, I heard
that. Oh.
Is it near my nose?
Yes. Is it not strong?
Oh god!
Yes, this is the puff as I hit. You just keep moving closer.
I can't see.
It's right under your nose.
Can I hold it, please? Is it like Paris Amour?
No.
Dang it. Oh, it's Pink Chiffon!
I have that one.
I always think these are Paris Amour because they all smell the same. Alright, your third?
Is this my third?
Yes.
Okay.
Okay. Can't hold this.
Dang it, you.
Is it the mint? Is it like minty?
No, I'll give you this one.
That literally doesn't smell like anything to me. Is it the other one? The red one?
What red one?
Forever Red and Adam Elf?
No, you heard this go like this.
Oh yeah, I did.
Which tells you obvious reasons.
Right.
Okay. Good.
That smells like nothing.
How does it smell like nothing? I mean, I wouldn't be able to guess it, but I smell it. It smells like a lady perfume.
What is it?
It's Japanese cherry blossom. These never smell like anything except old ladies.
No, flowers don't smell like anything to me. They just smell...
Then you need your nose to check out. This smells good. Okay, my little third one.
Okay. Okay, so this is what she will be smelling. I can't even read what that said.
It looks like I'm not wearing pants, isn't it?
It smells like shorts! They're short shorts.
Okay.
Sit up.
Beautiful day.
Yeah.
Yes! The appleiness! Because there's an apple on the front.
Because there's an apple.
See, that's sure. I remember that one. Oh my god, I bought that a really long time ago. But it smells so good, I couldn't. Alright, this is
my last one, right?
Yeah, and then it'll be. Okay. This is depressing.
Yeah.
It's gonna give you a challenge. Close your eyes.
I better get this last one because I sucked at all the other ones.
Mm-hmm. But how? I'm gonna. I don't know how much. I don't know. One.
Yeah. Is it the mint candle?
There's a mint candle.
My chin is hitting like the brim
of
something.
Yeah, well, it's a candle, but you don't know what scent it is. It's the whole purpose.
Where is it? Ah. Like, I can't find it.
It's got like 10 seconds.
It's like leaves.
Mm-hmm. Leaves?
What kind of? Oh. Like, meadows, something?
Oh my god, you're so close!
Really?
Yes!
Fern meadows, I don't know.
Nope, it's meadow showers. I'm gonna give you that. I'm gonna give you that.
Meadow showers.
I'm giving
you can't it. Shower meadows.
I'm gonna give that to you.
I mean, you can't. Wait.
All right, you can choose from the variety of the last ones. There's five left.
There's still five left. Okay.
Yeah, but I don't.
You're gonna get all of these.
How do you know?
Because I know. Let's go. Okay.
I need to know.
It's under.
Is it velvet sugar?
No.
Are you serious? Yeah.
I knew you were gonna guess that, so I picked the other one.
That's so mean! Okay, well,
we both lost. Let's be real.
Yeah, we both lost, but I will put the score right here so you guys can know who won. And also, comment your favorite lotion or candle scent down below. And yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. Shout out to my cousin again.
Hey, guys.
Make sure to look for my upcoming videos, including an update and a contest. And so, yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. Comment, like, and subscribe. And I will see you all later.
Bye.